You have done very well. Few could have come this far, let alone discover the true tomb of Talrasha. Unfortunately, I hear that Diablo and Bale have eluded your grasp. This is most unfortunate. If you wish to travel east, I have authorized Mashif to give you passage by sea. I am...
Ahoy, mate. Jaren tells me I should take you east to Kurast. I haven't been there for several years, but rumor has it things are pretty grim.
My companion drew in the dank, cold air of the tomb. Seemed to strengthen him. I stood in the doorway between light and dark. What was left of my sanity implored me not to enter. But that voice was just a whisper now. As we worked our way down, deeper and deeper into the crypt, I began to see a change in my companion. He seemed to be gaining strength. I could hardly see in the gloom, but my companion seemed to know the way. We came at last to a great hall. It was then I realized my companion hadn't been gaining strength. He had been losing what was left of his humanity. He moved with demonic speed and then...
shall not be set free, not even by you.
What choice did Good day. Welcome to Kharaz, traveler. Few come willingly to this ancient city anymore. I hope you brought your wits with you, for sanity is in short supply here. My name is Wracks. I am a sorcerer skilled in metalwork. It'd be a pleasure to help you. I don't have many customers these days. As you can see, the populace has been brutally decimated by the forces of Mephisto. The canals run red with blood and deep. Greetings.
You now speak to Ormus. He was once a great mage, but now lives like a rat in a sinking vessel.
Hello there. You must be a great adventure to risk coming here.
You people would just leave me alone.
I've not set foot in glorious Kharast for many years, but I never would have imagined it could be so corrupted. Certainly this must be Mephisto's work. You'd best get going, my friend. Diablo and Bale are still out there. And you must find them.
Few mortals are capable of dealing with the three and their minions as you have.